with the basketball right now against the home Rio Grande Valley Vipers. Vipers up 10-0 here early. Into the paint to Spalding, and Spalding goes to the hoop with authority.